As far as the student loan, if you're certain that you're going to pay it off before its due time, so this is a facit condition, which according to Imam Hanifa, it will not invalidate the contract, but only if you're certain. This is similar to the use of credit card whenever it is necessary. But alhamdulillah, if you or your family are well off and can afford to pay for your school tuitions without the need for a loan, then you should not take a loan.